So some of these glaciers still remain. They were laid down back at Thanksgiving, and here we are closing in on Easter.